We're here at the ITU Plenipotentiary Conference 2014 in Busan, South Korea, and I'm very pleased to be joined by Dr. Salim Sultan Al Ruzaiqi, who is Chief Executive Officer for Information Technology Authority of the Sultanate of Oman. Dr. Al Ruzaiqi, thank you very much indeed for being with us today. Now, I'd just like to talk to you about recent awards that have been launched by ITU, the GemTech Awards, of which the Sultanate of Oman is a gold partner. Can you tell us what's your view of these awards and why did you get involved?
I think today this award is very important. It's a collaboration between different international organizations, but it complements the role of governments. For example, in Oman, we are also the approach of also gender equality is very important for us in ICT, especially because we think ICT is always providing that platform for gender equality. So we are, when we approached the collaboration with ITU, we thought this is an opportunity that we create a platform for the award, and this platform is going to be, we work to improve it and make it better and make it an opportunity for all the young women around the world to be part of the, of the happening around the world. This is very, very important.
The Sultanate of Oman was also one of the finalists, which is fantastic. Perhaps you could tell us a little bit about how Oman empowers women in the ICT sector.
Well, in Oman, I think we have our Oman strategy, which is, the whole strategy for the country. ICT enabling the whole society, and specifically empowering women, is at the heart and the soul of the strategy. And we can look at very specific initiative. There's so many initiatives, but when we look at, for example, creating knowledge centers around the country, we put some specific centers for women. So we have women community knowledge centers where we really focus on training and empowering women in the ICT sector. And we have in Oman anyway, we actually identified 17th of October as a Women Day for the whole country. So the ICT is actually part of that national agenda. And women in Oman, as you know, are empowered from day one, because we have four women in the cabinets, we have undersecretaries, we have women ambassadors. So we have no issue on the quality. But we would like to empower women because the ICT actually enable women to make a better living, enable women to really get a better job, enable women really to work from home. Because today we have several initiatives in Oman where we are enabling young women to work from home. They don't need to, if they don't want to, they don't need to go out of their home to work. So we have several initiatives, although everything is open for women. But also with ICT, you could always empower them even more. And that's where also we have leadership in ICT are women. You have a lot of, more than 50% of ICT directors in the government are women. And that's where we are also pushing the specialized training for women. We have a specific training that we conduct, and we enable the whole quota for women to be part of this training. Also, we have initiative for availing PCs, which is an initiative that we have done 1 year back. And this important initiative that to enable young women, young children also, to get PCs, subsidized PCs, to make sure that they are part of, they cannot be left behind in this important initiative.
Well, all that sounds excellent. And so in terms of the future, the future looks very bright for women in terms of technology in the Sultanate of Oman.
Sure.
On that.
Well, I think it's as part of our, national agenda in Oman. Women are part of what we have for the whole society. And in Oman, we don't differentiate. Women, actually, any initiative that we have it for both men and women. However, we always want to make sure that, whenever there is an opportunity to avail for people with disabilities, for women, for children, then we need to, like this award, Why we have this award? We have this award because we want to create something special. And we want people who are not focusing to focus. So what we need to do, even in Oman, when we look at enabling women, empowering women, We are focusing on the whole country, but we want also to say you are special, and we give you a special, you know, special treatment. And by the way, maybe men later on will be very jealous from women. But what we have for women, I think in Oman is like they should be. We are proud actually to have every initiative that Oman is part of it, and the Oman strategy is focusing on women, focusing on helping them creating their own business. We have an entrepreneurship center. So it's called SAS. For you know, we have 50% almost of these are women owning their own business in this. So the future is very bright. I think we just advise and we encourage women to take advantage of that.
Dr. Al Ruzaiqi, thank you very much indeed for being with us today.
Thank you very much for having me. Thank you very much.